Hello everyone, Mentor Nel here, and sa video na to, I will show to you paano ba mag-set up ng trigger order, take profit, stop loss, and stop profit kay OKX. Ready ka na? Let's go!
Unahin natin ang trigger order. Halimbawa sa coin na ito, sabihin natin na ina-anticipate mong mabibreak ng price yung resistance na ito at gusto mong mag-set ng trigger order above the resistance para makapasok ka. Para mag-set up nito, pumunta ka sa trigger order section ng OKX. May options ka para sa trigger price. Make sure na mapili mo yung mark. For your trigger price, check your RRR tool and look for the entry price. Ito ang ilalagay as your trigger price. Para sa type of order naman, may options din. Pipiliin ko ang market order. After that, input your desired amount of USDT bilang margin mo. Para sa take profit and stop loss naman, check TP/SL section. Meron ding trigger options dito. To avoid unexpected stop loss triggers from sudden price spikes and drops, mas advisable na iset ito ng nakamark. After that, go back to your RRR tool and look for its profit level price. Input mo siya sa take profit section. Ganun din si stop level price. Input mo siya sa stop loss section ni OKX. Kapag okay na, click mo lang yung long button. And then, makikita mo siya dito sa open orders. Napin mo lang yung trigger section. And yun, makikita mo yung trigger order natin. Sa paglalagay naman ng stop profit, let's say meron ka ng trade na may ongoing profit na. To protect that potential profit sa mga sudden pumps and dumps ni market, ilagay lang natin yung stop profit dito. Tandaan lang natin yung stop profit level. And after that, scroll down and hanapin natin yung position TP/SL. Click mo tong icon na to. After nun, pwede mo na dito i-input yung stop profit level natin. Preferable na 10% or more ang expected stop profit para may profit ka and pang-cover sa mga trading fee. Kapag na-input mo na, click confirm.
So that's it, ganun lang kasimple. Kung wala ka pang OKX, scan this QR code or simply click the link below para magkaroon ka ng chance to get bonuses and rewards from OKX. That's it for now. Happy trading!